We've got an electric crowd here in Golden State's Oracle Arena. Two Western teams have run the gauntlet. Only one can emerge victorious to claim a spot in the finals. Game one of the Western Conference Finals begins in a moment. This is Kevin Harlan joined by Greg Anthony, Steve Smith, and on the sideline, David Aldridge. Taking a look at Golden State. In a seven-game series, they have the home crowd advantage. You can feel it in the air, guys. But will they be able to start this series with the win?
And they're ready to go. I mean, as we can hear, so are their fans. This can be an intimidating building to play in when the crowd is this charged up. That alone gives them a huge leg up.
And the starting group for the Spurs. Mills teams up with Green in the backcourt. Leonard and Aldridge, the two stars at the three and the four. And it's Deadman at the five, roaming the paint. Now here's Thompson, following the miss by LaMarcus Aldridge. Count the basket.
Thompson always keeping his eyes up, looking for his teammates at all times.
Now here's Mills. Aldridge is straight. Green inside the three-point line. The shot will not fall. So Golden State will take it the other way. Down low, here's Thompson. San Antonio with the rebound. And now, just over a minute played here in the first. And Mills gets to Green. It's to Deadman. The dish to Mills. A fadeaway. And Aldridge gets it to go on the assist by Mills. Warriors have gone 1 of 3 from the field to start this one so far. On its way from Curry for two. He drains the quick shot. Curry's got his first points in this one.
And I love the tenacity, guys. He simply can will his way into games at times and exert his presence.
Now here's Leonard. That three off target had some space there after the little pump fake. Durant for three, and the Warriors get it back. He feeds it to Thompson. Back to Durant, and they're going to count the bucket and send him to the line. It could be a three-point play.
I think you underestimate the strength of Kevin Durant, despite his slender frame, able to power through for the and one.
He's getting his first free throw attempt of the game here. Golden State on deep. How will get David Aldridge? You had a chance to talk with head coach Greg Popovich.
You can put coach into that group of experts who think game one is the most important indicator of how a series is going to go. He said to take this opening game on the road doesn't just give us home court advantage, it puts us in the driver's seat from a mental perspective. Well, he's putting a lot into tonight, Kevin. We'll see if they can steal this one. Back to you.
All right, David, thanks. Now Mills. Following the miss by Draymond Green from deep. And it's good. Through contact, gets the shot. He'll go to the free throw line.
And he's starting to get what he wants here early and often. Nice move.
Yeah, great job getting to the bucket and not letting the defense bother him one bit.
Two and a half minutes gone here in the first. Curry dishes to Thompson. Green kicks to Curry. They set the pick. Three-pointer. Good on the triple. Curry's got five.
Stephen Curry shooting three is like a layup.
Spurs trail by five. Pass to Leonard. Pulls up. Misses off the right angle.
I like that shot for him, though. Very little defensive pressure. He typically rises up and buries that.
Green, the pass to Curry. Misses the three. Spurs have gone just 2 of 7 so far. A little bit of a slow start for them. And the foul called on Kawhi Leonard. That's foul number two for him.
Yeah, really good defensive play to cut him off there and square up.
Kyle Anderson, who's checked in for Leonard. First quarter of action, just under 3.5 minutes played. outside Curry. Passes it to Green. Thompson outside. Durant just inside the line. And the Warriors miss again. Spurs trail by five. And the foul called on Daniel Green. That is his first foul of the game. Outside Curry. Here's Thompson, and two free throws coming up as he misses that one, drawing the whistle and a lot of contact there.
That just speaks to the strength of Thompson's game. Always a threat to get contact off the shot.
The Warriors have gone one for one, making their previous attempt at the line. That free throw good from Thompson. Maurice checked in for San Antonio. And so Thompson nails both of them.
He's one of the best free throw shooters in the league, and he showed it there.
Spurs trail by seven. And Mills kicks to Murray. Mills with it. He's been patient so far. Nothing yet on the scoreboard. Here's Aldridge. Again, the miss by the Spurs. Golden State's gone. Just 1-4 from three-point range here in the first. Durant, no good.
Just doing the job on the backboard.
Murray dishes to Aldridge. And here's Mills. Aldridge is straight. Free throw line jump shot. Once again off the mark by San Antonio. Warriors leading by seven. Here's Durant, and good. Got the friendly bounce off the right side of the rim. Durant's got five now.
With his size and touch, Durant has all the tools to hurt you around the rim.
Here's Aldridge. Aldridge can't get that one to fall.
It has not been an easy quarter for him offensively, but I like that he's staying aggressive.
He gives them a double-digit lead. And that's now 7 points for Kevin Durant.
Already seizing control of this game
and doing it in all areas. They came out of the locker room knowing exactly what they needed to do.
And San Antonio calls the first timeout of the game. And the Warriors making a change here. Iguodala's checked in. And San Antonio with the change here too. Pau Gasol is checked in for Dwayne Dedmon. Aldridge a screen. Murray kicks to Anderson. The basket drops, and he gets fouled on the shot. One free throw coming his way.
Not the best pick I've ever seen, but it was just enough to get the job done.
And he'll be shooting his first free throw of the game here. Free throw, good, Anderson. Warriors leading by eight. Outside Curry. He dishes it to Thompson. And the wide-open shot from Green. That's in, coming off the assist from Thompson. Thompson's got three assists now in this one. Kicks it to Murray. Outside Gasol. Down low. Shot's good by Mills.
And what about the way Gasol sees the floor? So gifted at whipping the ball all over to the open man.
Curry kicks to Iguodala. Feeds to Thompson. Dishes it to Durant. No good off the back of the rim. Spurs trail by nine. Here's the feed to Murray. That's good from Gasol on the assist by Murray.
And a nice job here early of establishing an inside presence.
And Thompson kicks to Curry. Mills with the steal. And they're pushing it up. Murray, good.
Easy to see who's going to win that race.
I love to see them push it like that because the reason why, he's a deadly finisher in the transition game.
And they pick up two.
Thompson, a master at positioning himself well down inside and schooling the defense.
The Spurs have gone 6-14 shooting the ball since the start of the game. Here's Mills. Aldridge, the pass to Murray. Aldridge is strapped. Pocket six. And there's the pass to Mills, beyond the arc. They get it again. Inside, Gasol. Banked in off the glass. Gasol's got his second basket.
They're finding lanes to the hoop now with consistency. Five buckets in a row from the paint.
Durant kicks to Thompson. There's the triple. Mills with the rebound.
No defensive pressure. That's a three-point attempt. He loved to have that.
He kicks to Aldridge. Takes it from 10. Nice spin off the left rim and in. Now it's just a three-point Warrior lead.
Oh, great ball movement there.
Durant kicks to Thompson. Back to Durant. Rebounded by the Spurs. The dish to Mills. Now Gasol. Spurs working the ball around now. LaMarcus Aldridge again. Aldridge has got 6 points.
Yeah, they're going to have a nice little run here.
Aldridge has gone 3 of 6 from the floor. Curry kicks to Iguodala. Back to Curry. And he was fouled in the act of shooting. Chance here now for a three-point play.
Man, he's having quite the quarter, converting at a really high percentage.
The Warriors shooting their fourth shot at the foul line here. And some changes here for the Warriors. JaVale McGee's check in for Draymond Green. West comes in for Kevin Durant. And it's Livingston in for Klay Thompson. San Antonio also making some changes. David Lee's checked in for Aldridge. Jonathan Simmons comes in for Anderson. And it's Ginobili in for Patty Mill. Now here's Murray. Ginobili outside. Pass to Gasol. Almost, but it rolls out. Warriors leading by 4. Livingston kicks it to West. He feeds it to Curry. And the Warriors miss again. San Antonio's gone 0-2 from deep here. Ginobili kicks to Simmons. Pass to Lee. Ginobili outside. Gasol dishes to Ginobili. And he makes that one.
And that's another thing that makes Gasol such a special player. His passing is simply extraordinary.
Iguodala kicks it to West. Passes it to Kerr. Back to West. Good D by Lee.
Tried to lay it in against some tough defense. Probably not the best decision right there.
Ginobili outside. It's a 4-second differential between the shot clock and game clock. Lee passes to Murray. He dishes it to Gasol. Here's Lee. He nails it, and we're tied up.
Really strong rebounding on the interior, and he gets the easy putback.
Curry kicks to Iguodala. And a great assist by Curry as that one goes in. Iguodala has got his first bucket of the game, and he's on the board for 3. A good game so far as we conclude the first quarter. Warriors lead by 3. And we'll be back shortly for the start of the second quarter. And LaMarcus Aldridge, the franchise player on this team, talked about the responsibility that comes with that role.
In every aspect, you know, it's a change for us, being more vocal, doing it on the court, trying to lead in practice. I think overall everything I do has to be better because guys are trying to follow me.
Greg, does that acceptance come with putting a whole lot more pressure on yourself? And if so, what does that do to LaMarcus Aldridge's game?
And, you know, Kevin, that's what's going to be so interesting to find out. Some players, you know, they really relish in that situation. They rise to that occasion. Others, I don't want to say they wilt under the pressure, but they're just not comfortable in that environment. And in the NBA, you get to do it on TV and in front of thousands in person.
And we welcome you back to our presentation of Game 1. What do you guys think about the Warriors here so far?
It's just been a long-range battle for them, and one that they're winning right now.
Because this is a team full of sharpshooters whose eyes light up when given the opportunity to shine, and they are really knocking them down right now.
Curry is out there with Livingston. Then there's Rust. Then it's Matt Barnes, and it's McGee in at the five. That's the Warriors' five. Barnes dishes to Curry. Picked by West. Kicks it to McGee. Feeds it to Livingston. And it's going to be out of bounds. The Spurs will take it.
Wow, you know he's got to be beside himself. Terrible unforced error.
Klay Thompson is checked in for Curry. Spurs also with the sub. Green's checked in. Here's Simmons. He hasn't scored yet. That I'm sure will change. Ginobili gets to Simmons. Dishes it to Leonard. Green, the screen. There's the feed to Ginobili. There's a good screen. Just fine on the clock. And shot on the way. That one doesn't drop. The Warriors go the other way. And the pass to McGee. The eight-footer. And he buries that one, drilling the rim on the way down. McGee's got the first points up on the board here in the second quarter for the Warriors. Green. And a foul on the shot. He'll go to the stripe for two.
Nice work to get it inside and draw the contact.
The Spurs shooting their third and fourth free throw shots of the night. First one falls for him. Anderson, he's checked in for San Antonio. Mills comes in for Manu Ginobili. Both good from the line that time. Second quarter, we're a little over a minute and a half in. Here's Livingston. He's been patient so far. Nothing yet on the scoreboard. And Thompson kicks to McGee. Some nice passing by Golden State. Thompson outside. A rebound by the Spurs. Outside Green. They set the pick. And now it's Livingston running. He can go all the way. Count it.
Fantastic effort from Sean Livingston on the defensive end. Hands active, coming away with a steal, and finishing at the rim. Defense!
Defense! And for those of you just joining us, we're almost 2.5 minutes into the second quarter. And here's Green outside. Score of the basket. Nice shot after missing his first attempt.
The defense totally blew it. They left him way too wide open, and he dropped that one with ease.
Livingston kicks to Thompson. The 11-footer. And it falls over the rim and in. Livingston's got his second basket of the game.
And they're forcing the ball inside, and it's working like a charm.
Outside Leonard. Screen by Lee. Leonard the pass to Mills. And the three off target. Warriors leading by four. Livingston with it. Thompson outside. And it's good. Assisting on the play with Livingston. And it's 6 points for Klay Thompson.
Sean Livingston's court vision is amazing. Being able to hit the open guy right on stride.
Anderson the screen. Lee dishes to Mills. Outside Leonard, he kicks it to Lee. Clock at six. Baseline Jay on the way and all around the rim that time before dropping in. Warriors have gotten four of their first five shots to fall in the second quarter. Outstanding shooting. Livingston picks it to West. Picked by West. To the paint. Makes it off the glass.
And they keep hammering away at him inside, forcing the ball into the paint.
And here's Mills. The dish to Leonard. From 16. Not enough on that one as it misses. Warriors leading by six. Here is Livingston. Pass to Barnes. Back to Livingston. He feeds it to West. Pass to Thompson. But Trey. And it's Thompson again missing.
Something seems off with him tonight. Maybe it's his rhythm or his timing. Fortunately, his teammates are playing well enough to keep them ahead.
The Spurs have been all four of their chances so far in this one. That free throw good from Anderson. Some changes for Golden State. Pachulia, he's checked in for JaVale McGee. Raymond Green comes in for West. And Kevin Durant is subbed in for Barnes. Dwayne Dedmon's checked in for the Spurs.
Yeah, in this quarter, they've had the right approach. Driving and drawing. Initiating contact. Create opportunities. Get to the line.
Now here's Durant. He's got seven. Now Pachulia. Here's Thompson. Plays it up and banks it in. Thompson's got 4 points in the quarter.
And I need to see some more assertiveness out of these defenders.
Now here's Mills. Passes to Leonard. It's rebounded by Livingston.
Really bad mental lapse by the defense, yet he did not make them pay, surprisingly.
Outside Durant. Back to Livingston. The basket good off the assist from Durant. Livingston's got six.
Moving it around. Eight of their last 10 coming off assists.
Mills with it. He dishes it to Leonard. On the mark with the 15-footer.
He seems to have just lost his touch. Only one for his first five here in the quarter.
Timeout called the Warriors. In addition to going over the game plan and making whatever necessary adjustments have to be made, Greg, this timeout also the time for players to get rehydrated or hydrate for the first time with some Gatorade. Plenty of basketball still to be played here, and they have to get recharged.
That's a great point. Without proper hydration, a player can completely run out of gas down the stretch of a game. And that's something that none of these guys can afford to have happen. If you're going to battle all the way to the finish, you have got to be hydrated.
And again, no good by Golden State. Spurs trail by six. Curry gets to Leonard. Feeds it to Denver. Leonard against Iguodala. Gasol screen. Jump hook. He made that one. Basket number three for him. He's also missed two.
He knows his teammate loves to shoot from that spot on the floor and get him the ball exactly there.
Curry kicks to Iguodala. Iguodala with a screen on Green. Outside Durant. Lets the three fly. Drills it from outside. He's got 10.
Timely passing leads to assists, and that's been the recipe for success.
Green kicks to Murph. Back to Green. So the whistle blows on the shot and two free throws for the contact right there. The Spurs shooting their seventh and eighth attempts at the foul line tonight. For First free throw is good. The Spurs making a switch here. Simmons is checked in. And both free throws good for Green. Warriors leading by five. And here is Curry. 8 points for him. Outside Durant. Count it. Number five from the floor this game. He's now 5 of 11.
Yeah, and their shooting really starting to pick up here in the second.
Here's Murray. Kicks it to Devin. Green, the screen. Gasol passes to Simmons. Five on the clock. That's good, and the Warrior lead is cut down now to just five on the basket from Gasol.
That's a great example of the importance of chemistry. He knew where his teammate wanted the ball, and he put it right there.
And on an open look like that, he's very gifted at making the weak coverage pay.
Spurs working the ball around now. Murray dishes to Devin. Second chance effort, and it's Murray laying it in. Murray's got his second bucket of the game to go.
And that putback about as easy a bucket as you're going to get.
And you can see one team is working hard on the glass, and the other not. That pass was a work of art right there.
Spurs trail by five. A minute 20 left in the first half. Now Simmons. He's been patient so far. Nothing yet on the scoreboard. Murray, no good. Curry kicks to Iguodala. And stolen by Murray. Three-pointer. Warriors with the rebound. Green's got his third rebound tonight. And Curry has it in the corner. Offensive rebound. Here's Livingston. He makes another one. That's four up and four in to start his game.
And I like the fact that he really was unfazed by that scoreless first quarter. And now you can see him getting into a rhythm.
There's 31 seconds left to play here in the second quarter. And Gasol gets it to go.
And started hot, and he's only gotten harder.
Curry kicks to Green. There's 18 seconds left in the first half. Over in the corner, Livingston. Outside, Green. Five on the clock. Off the screen. Durant, no good.
Hey, they got the shot they wanted off of that pick, but it just doesn't fall.
Yes, you're absolutely right. Beautiful pick. An ugly shot.
And the first half comes to a conclusion in a game that has been very close so far. The Warriors on top, leading by four. And a chance now to send it over to David Aldridge, standing by courtside. David.
Thank you, Kevin. Draymond, a strong first half offensively for the team. What are you doing right?
I mean, we're just letting them show us what's open. You know, you got to just make sure we stay patient on the offensive end and let them tell us what play to make, where the open man is. We've been doing a great job of that. We've got to keep it up in the second half.
Yeah, the defense leads you to the open man. Thanks. Back to you, Kevin.
And now, the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Well, for the Warriors, they've hung tough in what was a closely contested first half. If what we've seen in Game 1 so far is any indication, we're going to have quite a series on our hands. That said,
back here at the Western Conference Finals as we get things started once more. Spurs trail by four. Our second half of basketball and presented by Gatorade. Let's see who's all fueled up and on the floor to start the third. On the court right now for the Spurs. The defensive duo of Green and Leonard make up the perimeter. Dwayne Dedmon is out there with LaMarcus Aldridge. And it's Mills in at the one spot. The Warriors shooting 52% from the floor. Nice work so far from that. Thompson passes to Curry. Back to Thompson. Fires the three. And Curry the bucket on the assist from Green. Curry's got the first field goal of the second half for the Warriors. And Mills kicks to Aldridge. Dishes it to Leonard. The feed now to Aldridge. Shot from 16. And it's out of bounds. Last touch by Aldridge. Warriors leading by 7. And Thompson kicks to Kerr. And if you're just joining us, we played over a minute here in the third. Lands soft on the front of the rim and drops. 10 points for Klay Thompson.
Thompson looking totally comfortable. Such a beautiful release.
Now here's Mills. Up top Leonard. Up and in on the layup. Leonard's got his second bucket.
Nice move and finish. I think the halftime break really gave him a second move.
Yeah, he's one of those players. He operates at a different speed versus the defense.
Now here's Pachulia. Outside, Green. No good from outside. Spurs trail by 7. And here's Leonard from 3. Hangs home the trifecta. Leonard's got 5 points in the quarter.
He's just such a well-rounded offensive player. He's got a little bit of everything.
Curry with it. He's got 11. Over in the corner, Green. They grab their own miss. Outside for Curry. Good, and it's Green picking up the assist. 14 points for Steph Curry.
Taking good shots overall, hitting a high percentage of them. That's what has this team rolling.
Green, the screen. And Leonard has it in the corner. Right wing, Dedmon kicks to Mills. Here's Aldridge. And there's the whistle, fouled hard on the shot. He'll go to the line. It's his first trip to the line. And he makes the first. West is checked in for Golden State. Barnes comes in for Kevin Durant. Lee's checked in for San Antonio. Ginobili comes in for Green. And so LaMarcus Aldridge nails them both.
This soft touch from the line is rare for a big man.
Mills with the steal. And now the fast break. Ginobili with the ball. And Kawhi Leonard with the slam.
Just great anticipation and awareness to come up with the steal and then trigger the fast break.
Curry dishes to Thompson. Pachulia with the screw on Ginobili. The shot by Thompson, no good.
And if the shot's not there, you've got to understand that. Move the basketball.
Those types of shots are low quality. You're not going to win too many friends on that one.
Now here's Leonard. 9 points in the game so far. Back to Lee. Down to 5 on the shot clock. And Pachulia pulls it down. Pachulia's got 4 rebounds in this game. And Thompson kicks to Pachulia. Golden State moving the ball around. And he was camped in the lane there, and he gets the 3-second call.
And you can tolerate gas like that sometimes, but in a close game, man, I tell you what, that really hurts.
JaVale McGee's checked in for Golden State. Spurs trail by 3. And here's Mills. And it's Leonard, top of the key. Shot off the screen. And the shot is long.
If you're trying to figure out why these guys can't catch up, his inconsistent shooting is a good place to start.
It's good, and he drew contact on the shot, so he will go to the line. A 3-point play chance here. And that sends David West to the free throw line. It's on LaMarcus Aldridge. The Warriors shooting their 5th attempt at the line in the game. And David West, no good on that one. For San Antonio, they've gone 3-7 on field goal attempts in the second half.
When you have a reliable floater like that, it can be absolutely lethal.
Warriors leading by three. Here's Curry. He's got 14. Mills with the rebound.
We know what he's capable of inside. That's a good shot for him. He's kicking himself that he couldn't get it to go.
It's 3-on-3 on the fast break. The pass to Curry. From downtown, Curry with another miss.
A three-point marksman. He couldn't have asked for a better look. Sometimes it just doesn't go down.
Aldridge kicks to Leonard. No good. That would have tied it.
And on an open look like that, he's very gifted at making the weak coverage pay.
Thompson passes to West. He kicks it to Curry. Fires from deep. Sinks the three-pointer. Curry's got 9 points now in the quarter.
When the basketball's in his hand and he rises up to take a jump shot, you always think he's going to get in. He is starting to catch fire, Stephen Curry.
Mills dishes to Leonard. Get the teardrop. It's rebounded by Golden State. Thompson in the corner. Fires for three. It's hauled in by LaMarcus Aldridge. Spurs trail by six. Now Mills to the inside. Leonard kicks to Lee to the right side. Ginobili backs for two. Busts the J after the cagey pass fake. Ginobili's got six. Warriors leading by four. Timeout called the Warriors.
Barton.
And the Warriors with some changes. Andre Iguodala. He's checked in for JaVale McGee. And it's Livingston in for Thompson. So San Antonio going with an almost entirely new group here. Pau Gasol is checked in for Lee. Kyle Anderson comes in for LaMarcus Aldridge. Jonathan Simmons is checked in for Leonard. And Murray's subbed in for Patty Mills. Here's Ginobili. The Warriors making the shot. Simmons sets a screen for Ginobili. Offensive rebound. The Warriors leading. Iguodala, the pass to Kerr. Barnes kicks to Livingston. Back to Barnes. It's Curry outside. Simmons pulls it in. Spurs have gone 5-12 from the field since the third quarter got underway. Now the dish to Gasol. To the inside. Simmons gets it to go on the assist by Gasol.
They didn't have much of a problem getting the ball into the post that time.
Curry kicks it to West. Takes the assist and lays it in. Picked out the pass nicely. He's got six.
Beautiful pass that helped set up his teammate perfectly.
Ginobili outside. Gasol dishes to Ginobili. From outside the arc. No good. And Golden State will come the other way. Now here's Livingston. 8 points for him. They get it back. Barnes. And they're going to count the bucket and send him to the line. It could be a three-point play. Some changes here for the Warriors. Green comes in for West. And Thompson in for Sean Livingston. The Warriors shooting their sixth attempt at the charity stripe in the game. That's good from Barnes. Spurs trail by nine. Ginobili outside. Murray, the pass to Ginobili. The Spurs haven't made a mistake at the line yet. 10 of 10. And he makes the first. Both shots good from the stripe.
And even though they're down, they are putting on a show at the free throw line.
And Thompson kicks to Barnes. Pass to Curry. That's the 3-5. Here's Green, and Gasol sends it back.
And really, Gasol does an incredible job getting his hands up in the air, which results in a ton of projection.
Now here's Gasol. 11 points in the game. First trip to the free throw line for him in this one. And that one misses.
And Gasol is a guy who can do a multitude of things well. I mean, he scores it, rebounds it, passes it, just an all-around talent.
Kevin Durant, he's checked in for Barnes. Warriors leading by 7. Durant gets to Curry. Pass to Green. Iguodala outside. He feeds it to Thompson. Just 5 to shoot. From the arc. Good on the triple. Thompson's got 5 points in the quarter.
And he finally gets involved from beyond the arc. His first three of the game comes here in the second quarter.
There's 1:26 left in the third quarter. And it's going to be a 3-second call. Daniel Green, he's checked in for Manu Ginobili. Warriors shooting 47% since getting things started in the third quarter. And Thompson kicks to Durant. Iguodala outside. Here's Curry. Banked in off the glass. And now a 12-point Warrior lead.
And there's a pattern starting to take shape here. They're working it inside and getting good shots from close range.
Simmons sets a screen for Murray. Passes it to Green. Murray with it. 6 on the shot clock. Elbow shot. Connects. The jumper drops. Murray's got 6.
Oh, check out the handles. They're nasty. Spin move had his man grabbing for air.
Outside Curry. From deep. That shot misses. And the Spurs going the other way now. Green again to Iguodala. And Simmons gets to Gasol. He dishes it to Green. Anderson against Durant. A savvy little up fake there. Fooling the D. Anderson's got it back down to within single digits for the Spurs. Here's Curry with the 3. Off the mark. And that's going to do it for the third quarter. Warriors lead by 8. And fourth quarter basketball will be coming your way on 2K. And now a sneak peek into the huddle.
Only difference is competitiveness. Stick with the strategy, stick with each other. Long night. Keep competing, keep pounding, keep pounding. It ain't about any one person, it's about us and how we do.
Banding together the guys, Greg Popovich preaching toughness and unity.
Yeah, and Pop really zeroes in on the fight. He's one of those guys, if you don't play your hardest, you don't play.
Hello and thanks for joining us, folks. The fourth quarter of play should begin momentarily. He adds the Splash Brothers in the backcourt. Durant is out there with Petrulia, and it's Iguodala in at the small forward position. So that's the group out there for Golden State. Curry's shot is off. Spurs trail by 8. Feeds it to Mills. A 3 ball. Kevin Durant with the rebound. Durant's got his 3rd rebound tonight. Let's it go from deep. Rebounded by the Spurs. Leonard's got 4 rebounds in this game. Kicks to Mills. At the elbow, it's Gasol. And another basket for San Antonio.
And I really like to see Gasol go up with the shot immediately after getting the pass. Shows how much confidence he has in himself.
Picked by Pachulia. It's Curry outside. Sinks the triple. Curry's got 14 points now in the second half.
And when he gets it going, this is what can happen. They need to think about the double team now.
And here's Mills. Dishes it to Leonard. For the three, drills the three-pointer.
Only took them a few seconds to answer the three ball with one of their own.
Gave up a little momentum and then grabbed it right back.
To the paint, here's Thompson. And a great assist by Curry as that one goes in. Curry's got 5 assists in the game. Here's Mills. Aldridge to spin. Mills dishes to Green. Aldridge against Durant. And it's Aldridge missing. Warriors leading by 8. Thompson passes to Curry. Pachulia kicks to Thompson. Now the feed to Durant. Here's the 3. And the rebound goes to Pau Gasol. Gasol's got 3 rebounds so far in the game. The pass to Leonard. He kicks it to Aldridge. From the high post, he drills it. A little over 2.5 minutes have passed here in the fourth quarter. Curry dishes to Iguodala. Pass to Durant. Leonard with the steal. And oh, here we go with Leonard. Nobody back. Pulls up. And it's San Antonio with another.
Key buckets, and we know he delivers down the stretch.
There's no one else they want with the ball in his hands and the game on the line than this fella.
It's Curry outside. A rebound by the Spurs. To the right side. Here's Mills. The putback. He hangs in there and cashes in on the second chance points.
That is really good work there on the offensive glass.
Curry kicks to Thompson. Outside Curry. Back to Thompson. Shot clock at 6. With the shot. Misses off the left iron. The Spurs have gone 5 of 8 shooting as we've come down the home stretch in this final quarter. Green gets to Gasol. He's looking for Leonard and finds him. To tie it up. No good from Gasol. Warriors have gone 2 of 7 from the field in what's been a cold start to the fourth quarter for them. Pachulia, good.
Yeah, nothing too fancy. Just getting the job done when they need to. Make every possession count.
Now Mills. It's up a 3. And it's Durant with the rebound.
Honestly, I don't know how they cut into that lead with him missing so many shots.
Pachulia, good.
They're getting on a roll inside. Their last 3 field goals have come from the paint.
Now here's Mills. Outside Gasol. Dish now to Leonard. And Kawhi Leonard with the slam.
And he's an automatic finisher when he gets into that area.
He is, and he picks the simple one-hand stuff to get the 2 points. Up top, Curry, covered by Mills. Curry passes to Pachulia. Golden State moving it around. Picked by Pachulia. Beyond the arc. And that's good. Kevin Durant for 3. And the Warriors lead by 7.
Add another triple to their second half total.
3 ball. That's what we're hearing in the second half.
Aldridge is screaming. Mills with it. Pass to Green. Takes a 3. Steph Curry with the rebound. Warriors leading by 7. And it's going to be out of bounds. The Spurs will take it.
And you can see it. He knew he made a mistake the second the ball left his hands.
And the Warriors making a change here. Green's checked in. Dwayne Dedmon's checked in for San Antonio. For San Antonio, they've gone 6-12 from the field here in the fourth, and even 50%.
Yeah, watch that.
And here's Mills. He feeds it to Leonard. There's the three. Knocks down the three ball. Leonard's got 17 now, just in the second half.
Now this is more like it. 9 points for him from three-point range this half. That's nine more than he had in the first. Exactly what you want from your point guard. A guy who can lead this team and wants to get his guys open looks.
And Mills gets to Leonard. It's rebounded by Golden State. Curry's got his third rebound tonight. This one for three. He can't hit that time. Now San Antonio takes it the other way. Leonard dishes to Mills. Durant against Leonard. To the middle. There's Dedmon.
Shooting two.
That free throw, no good. He hits the second from the line. Warriors leading by five. Right side Curry. Inside, here's Pachulia. And it's in after a nice bounce off the right side. Pachulia's got 6 points in the quarter.
They're doing a really good job of getting the ball inside and attacking. That's an area they have completely dominated.
Nobody needed Leonard. The pick gave him all the room he needed, and he knocks down the J.
You know, as ice cold as he was in the first half, that's how hot he has been since the break. No one can match up with him right now.
Pachulia kicks to Curry. And the layup is good after a nice lead pass. Curry's got 24.
And they've had assists now in their last three baskets.
Here's Leonard. Aldridge a screen. Leonard the pass to Aldridge. Nice D from Durant.
That's the kind of D you need when he's got the ball near the hoop. They were all over.
And this is the kind of basketball that Durant wants to play. Ball movement, hit the open man.
Spurs trail by nine. Outside Leonard. To the paint. Back to Mills. Six to shoot. And he dunks it after the pick frees him up.
That's exactly where they want the ball to go. He did a great job getting the ball into that position.
Now Thompson. Picked by Pachulia. Takes the three. And it's Stephen Curry with a three. Curry's got a pair of threes here in the fourth quarter for the Warriors. San Antonio's gone 2-5 on three-point shots since the end of the third quarter. Aldridge is screened. Leonard dishes to Mills. Jumper off the screen. Iman Green with the rebound. Green's got six rebounds in the game.
Man, if ever there were a way to kick off the NBA Conference Finals, this is it. Going to be a table-setting victory here in game one for the Warriors.
This was a very efficient offense tonight.
And they found a way to get their shots to go down. A little luck didn't hurt. A lot of their 50-50 shots fell their way. And while it's a team game, you can't win without guys showing up. And that was the case tonight for Stephen Curry.
It was a phenomenal job he did of finding his ideal rhythm at the offensive end and never letting the defense take him out of it. Once he got into that flow, the points came in a steady stream.
Pachulia, no luck. Here's San Antonio now. They trail by 11. Mills. good, and it's Green picking up the assist.
That's just terrific ball movement to get his teammate a wide-open shot.
They're this close to putting it away.
Yeah, they don't need to do anything special. Just take time off the clock.
About 3 seconds between shot and game point. Pachulia with the screen on Leonard. On the wing, Green. Up top, Pachulia. Leonard with the steal. So we see the Warriors get the win here. A pretty good feeling right now for them to be out in front like this in the series.
You know, Kevin, momentum.